Is your cursor glitching on Windows? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is update your graphics driver. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. For Intel users without dedicated graphics, here is what you need to do. Press Windows plus R keys to open the Run utility. Type devmgmt.msc and press Enter to open the Device Manager. Expand the display adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option from the pop-up menu. Click on Search automatically for drivers. Finally, restart your computer. Method 2. If updating the graphics driver doesn't work, try updating the mouse driver. Open the Device Manager again and expand the Mice and Other Pointing Devices option. Right-click on the mouse driver and click on the Update Driver option. Click on Search automatically for drivers. Finally, restart your computer. Method 3. Another thing you can do is reinstall the mouse driver. Right-click on the mouse driver in Device Manager. Select Uninstall Device. After it uninstalls, restart your PC to reinstall it automatically. Method 4. Another thing you can do is disable the pointer trail feature. Open the Run utility again. Type Control Panel and press Enter. Change the view by to large icons. Look at the mouse option and select it. Select the Pointer Options tab and uncheck the Display Pointer Trails box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 5. Some users have reported that the screensavers can trigger this glitch. If the screensaver is enabled on your computer, then you probably have found the culprit. Type Change Screensaver in the Windows search bar and select the top option. The screensaver settings will open on your screen. Click on the drop-down menu in the screensaver section and select the None option. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 6. If none of the solutions helped you with this issue, then most likely it's the mouse itself that's triggering this glitch. If possible, plug the mouse into a different PC or use a different mouse on your current PC. Now you will be able to figure out if the mouse or the computer causes the glitch. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.